it so bad.
Just keep your power gloves off her now.